The Small Ghostie by Barbara Ireson. When it's late and it's dark and everyone sleeps, shh, 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 into our kitchen a small ghostie creeps. We hear knockings and raps, and then rattles and taps. Then he clatters and clangs, and he batters and bangs. And he whistles and yowls, and he screeches and howls. So we pull up our covers over our heads, and we block up our ears, and we stay in our beds.